Right, this customer's thatched porch needed a bit of a makeover, so we got rid of all the old ridge and we started on the co-work by dressing it and repairing it in the areas where needed. We then moved on to the ridge and wrapped straw skirts all the way round, and to top it off we put a lead cap to help the drip line from the window above. Once all the straw was in, we started on the pattern, put the tram lines through and used ash sticks to create the kiss effect. We put a couple of circles either side of the porch, and on the main entrance we put one large circle. When we're happy with all the markings out, we cut it out, wired it, and there we have it, job done.